Central Auditory Processing Disorder, or CAPD, is a neurological deficit that affects how the brain processes spoken language and is estimated to affect about 5% of the human population. This condition makes it difficult for affected adults and children to understand verbal statements or filter out background noise when listening to somebody talk. Indeed, such individuals may complain of being able to hear fine, but have trouble understanding. CAPD, also known as Auditory Processing Disorder, or APD, results from deficits in the brain pathways responsible for processing sound. There is no hearing loss or any problems with the ear itself. In a normal individual, if the statement, "the boy jumps the fence," is verbalized, the auditory cortex of the brain correctly processes the sound and the person comprehends the statement, "the boy jumps the fence." However, with CAPD, something prevents the accurate processing of the verbal statement made even though the ear properly hears the sound. The boy jumps the fence. The boy jumps the fence. The boy jumps the fence. Often, someone with CAPD will hear a wide range of different words and/or add an extra letters from what was actually spoken. With such alterations, it changes the entire meaning and understanding of the spoken sentence. If CAPD is not recognized in an individual and addressed, processing delays will undermine the natural development of learning and reading. It is important to keep in mind that individuals with CAPD do not have speech delay and have normal hearing tests, which often results in a delay in diagnosis. CAPD is often considered the ear version of dyslexia, which is a visual processing disorder. As such, educators and healthcare professionals should maintain a high index of suspicion for CAPD whenever there is concern for accurate verbal comprehension in spite of a normal hearing test.